So hi guys, as you can see, I'm back with more things to show you, and I selected only things which I like very much, so I will be showing you only good things. And okay, let's start with these earrings here. These are silver plated earrings which came from AliExpress. They have some like gold tone detailing in the center of it, if you can see. So yeah, they are cute, lightweight. I have them for more than a year and I worn them a few times. They still look very well and very shiny. They were about $4 from AliExpress. Here, these cute little studs here are sterling silver with Swarovski crystals, and they were a birthday gift for me from a friend of mine, and I definitely love them. I already worn them a few times, and they're very versatile because you can wear them with more sporty outfits but also with elegant outfits. They're just cute, small, sparkly studs, and they go with anything and everything. Here another pair which I bought myself from AliExpress, and they were not very cheap but also not very expensive, but the quality is very good. They have small clear crystals, and I like the shape of the bow. This is what made me buy them, because I like the shape of the bow very much. I think it's really pretty and beautiful. So yeah, I got them. I don't exactly remember how much they were. Maybe $6 or $7, something like that. Here another present which was from my sister. It was a Christmas present. These are sterling silver, you can see here the brand, and yeah, they were made with Swarovski crystals. They have one big crystal, and it's surrounded with small crystals. Okay, yeah, I hope you can see. It's surrounded with small crystals. They're not heavy, they're very comfortable to wear. What else? Okay, let's go on with this pendant, which is mother of pearl. It came from eBay this time, but you can find it on AliExpress too. It's silver tone. It was $5, I believe. It has pretty large belt, so. And I got from AliExpress 3 of these metal chokers, which you can open and use with different pendants. So I got 3 of the silver for $2.30, I believe they were. So yeah, you can put any pendant, and this is how it will look. I think it looks very well. And I got one of them in gold tone too, because I don't wear much gold, but I decided to have one in gold just in case. This is a bracelet that came from AliExpress. It was $5. It's supposed to be real pearls, and I really like the shape of the pearls. I like that they're irregular irregular in shape, and I like that it has a little cute dangly. So yeah, this bracelet is very nice, very elegant, and it doesn't look fake, and it's supposed to be real, right? Let's hope it is. So here another two necklaces which I got from AliExpress, and they're this cute little pearl necklaces, And in previous haul of mine, I show you two necklaces almost like that, but they were very cheap. So I got one of them here now, so you can make the comparison. This necklace was about $1 or $1.50, and the pearls look very cheapy. I mean, it looks like dollar something. It doesn't look like a very expensive thing, but these necklaces, even though they were not very expensive, I think they were under $3 each. They look very, very well. One is in silver with white pearls, and this is rose gold, I think, with some champagne colored pearls. And I really, really, I very much like them. And here, the white one closer. I like them very much. They came in these pouches, so the seller sent little baggies to store them in. Here, this is a bracelet which came from eBay, I believe, and I really love the combination between pink and orange. I think it's a very nice combination. It looks very fresh. It just looks like eye candy, right? So yeah. And this is something like, yeah, it's metal, I believe. It's not cord or something. It's metal. Three layers. Very cute. I got these earrings. They are silver tone with green teardrops. They came from AliExpress and they were about $2. I wanted green earrings, so this is the best I could find on AliExpress. Let me show you another bracelet. I like very much this. Okay, why it's not focusing? Okay, just focus, baby. So it's gold tone with pinkish gemstones. It opens, so it's not exactly a bangle, it's like a cuff. Here I have two stretchy bracelets. This is gun. Yeah, it's a blackish gunmetal color with dark green crystals. This one is just tiny little bracelet in silver tone with pinkish crystals. And I have some matching rings, or almost matching. This is green in silver tone. This matches the bracelet. These are stretchy, cute little stretchy rings. This is multicolor, and I think this one is champagne. Here I have a few bracelets which I made myself with beads and charms which I bought. So this is a black lava stone, and it has this little elephant on it. Here I made one with clear beads, the same model but with clear beads. And you can say I got inspired from a bracelet which I saw online, so it's not my idea, but I got inspired and I decided to make the same bracelet for myself. Here, a bracelet with blue turquoise with some green and blue sparkly bows. So this is in blue. I have one in black. These are stretch bracelets. I have in pink. And I have it with these stones. So yeah, I made these bracelets here. Okay, let me show you these cute little earrings. Green has always been my favorite color, so, and it's in fashion this year, so this makes me very happy because you can see green everywhere. So these have green and blue. Okay, it's better with the flash on. Because it's not that well, the natural light, it's not that strong, so I have to film with the flash on. Here, these earrings came from AliExpress. They were $3, and I'm a bit disappointed because they're not the same. One of the bows is bigger than the other one, but it will be hard for you to see. But when you put them on, one is just more statement than the other one because it's bigger. But yeah, they're cute. I have similar pair in gold, which did not come from online shopping, but I found on AliExpress a necklace which matches them very well. It's this one here. So this came from AliExpress. It was $2. It's choker in gold tone with cute bow in the center. And yeah, I think it matches these earrings very well. Even though not completely the same, but it's good enough for me. I got this set from AliExpress. It's with natural stones. Even though I'm not sure what kind of stone is this, it's natural stone. So this is the earrings. It's very lightweight, it's not heavy. It's lightweight. And this is the necklace. And the whole set was about $3 or $4. Something like that. I think it's very nice. I got this watch from, well, either from eBay or from AliExpress, but it was like maybe even 2 years ago, so I don't exactly remember, but it was about $20, I believe. And yeah, it's very nice, it's dainty. I wanted a dainty watch in silver tone, so this one is dainty. And I had to remove some links because I have small wrists. But I like it very much. Very elegant. I have a few necklaces which I made myself. So let me show you them. I just put them. I put little charms on clear cord. It's very popular style, and I have seen such necklaces on AliExpress and eBay, but they were not expensive, they were cheap, but I could make them myself, so I decided to make them myself instead of buying them. So I put this little charm on this one. I put this little circle with blue crystal on the second one. This one is with cute little green crystal. And you can find the same necklaces on AliExpress if you like the style. And on this one I put just this little cute clear crystal charm. Or you can make them yourself if you have some clear quartz, some jewelry pliers, and just the time and the enthusiasm to make them. I got these two pairs of hoops. I usually don't wear hoops because they don't sit good on me, but this size, okay, I can't wear bigger size hoops because they don't sit good on me, but this is the biggest size I could wear and look cute, so I like them. This is in silver and this is in gold. Here I have this necklace here. It is just this big circle with clear crystals. It's hollow. And I put it on this black cord. It came on a regular silver chain, but I decided that with the black cord it will have more character. So this is this. Here I have another birthday present. And my birthday was just last month. So this is one of my presents. I already worn this twice, I think. It's handmade. And it has this pretty butterfly on it. I like it very much. I got this necklace from AliExpress. Let me try to open it with one hand. Oh, it's here. Ooh. Okay, wait a bit. This is the necklace out of the package. It's very beautiful. It's just very, very beautiful. It's not very long. This is the back. And this is the front. And they had the same thing but with green crystals. And how much was it? Maybe $7, something like that, I believe. Not sure, but it was not expensive, but it was not cheap either. I have two more necklaces, or something like necklaces. At least this one, it's this long piece, like scarf, and yeah, you just wrap it around and wear it like a scarf or like a tie. Basically you can use it in very different ways, any way you like. Maybe you can use it in your hair also, or like a belt. This came from AliExpress. And this is something similar but in white, and it's choker. is the same type of material. This is just thick white choker, which I'm not sure if I will wear, but I like it. And I have rings to show you. So let's start with the good stuff. Okay, let's start with the good stuff. Okay, this is not a ring. So I got this one for $5 from eBay, and it's supposed to have real gemstones. It's in black, or maybe I forgot the exact word for it, but it's black with multicolor stone in the center. Okay, let's move on. This one is in silver tone. Okay, I love this ruby-like color, this kind of pinkish. I love this color and I love this ring. It has clear crystals. It's very elegant, very dainty, very classy. I love it. And it wasn't expensive at all. Maybe it was $2 from AliExpress. This one is a bit similar to the first one, but is in silver with red-orangey colored stones. You can find them on eBay or on AliExpress about $5 maybe. This one, I think it's imitation of Pandora ring because it says Pandora. Okay, can you see it if I remove the flash? Yeah, it says Pandora on it. Something like that. Yes, it says. And it has clear crystals. It's in silver tone. Let's keep the flash off for now. I will show the pieces very close. This one has the same ruby-like color in gold tone. This was $3. It's not that pretty like the silver one, but it was more expensive. This one, it came in set. Okay, this is, these two came together. It's again this gum black. How was that word? Okay, I can't remember now. But yeah, it's darker. It's not silver tone. And it has multicolored crystals. I think it was $4. Here, this one is very pretty. Very, very pretty. Silver tone. It was $3 maybe. I think it was that much. Very funny. Here another one with reddish stone and some clear crystals. Or no, it's just some cutting. It's some cutting on the silver. A multicolored one. Very beautiful. Also, it came from AliExpress, I think. Here, this one is from the stretchy type. It stretches a bit in blue. This one, little stars in silver tone. It looks like silver, but it's not. But it's very good quality. I have it for more than a year, and even though I haven't worn it, yeah, I think it looks great. Even though it's not being worn. This one, it's real silver. It came from a local place. This one came from AliExpress. It has pinkish stones on the heart and clear crystals on the leaf. This was a bit pricey. And this ring, which is very popular, I got it for about $6 from AliExpress. It has very tiny clear crystals. Very good quality. Hero ring, which I got only because it was very cheap, it was dollar something, and I thought, why not? Let's just get it. But I'm pretty sure I will never wear. But yeah, it was very cheap. This one, it's like looking like a peacock tail because it has different different colors on it. It starts with green, then with purple. I have three rings from this type. I think these are natural stones, but they were very cheap, like dollar each. I have them in green, brown, and this smoky white color. I have a ring stuck between two other rings. Okay, how to take them out? This is a set of three rings in rose gold, gold and silver. This was $3, I believe. It came from eBay. And this last ring, which I will show you, came also from eBay. Is this zebra in gold tone? Very cute. It was dollar something. So yeah, I think I showed you all. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you liked the things which I showed you. And you can expect more hauls from me. I have some Indian jewelry haul and some Bohemian style jewelry to show you, and a lot of bracelets, so this will be next. Well, thank you for watching. Hope you're having a great time. Bye.